Hello, yes, I'm here to try this little nitro up, kind of upside down. Let's read it. It says, little nitro challenge. No. We want you to make, I want you to write, girl. It says, we want you to make the best little nitro on the internet. Post your video to YouTube with the hashtag Little Nitro Challenge for the chance to be featured on our website and social media platforms. Pull it to the fairy bear and see if you can handle the heat. Can you go a full 5 minutes without a relief? Yeah, can you? This. Let's see if we can do it. Let's see. You see, I'm getting the gummy bear. That little box out of this. Putting the box down. And you have to chew it. Ugh. Here we go. See me opening it. It's just a little gummy bear with 9 million skull hot units. Oh, bless it, right? It's not really easy to open, but it is what it is. Oh, whatever you do, don't touch your face. Anybody that's allergic to pepper, don't try this, or flavor material, don't try this. Oh, well, here I go. Oh, it is hot. You got to chill on it, stay on it now. Oh, God. It's hot. Not that bad. You gotta get used to spice. And I'm still chewing on it. See? Still chewing on it. I'll try this anyway. Let's see if I can stay out here for 5 minutes. Yeah. Do not try this anywhere. Hope everybody's doing okay. Yeah, I can feel it. Everybody's doing okay. Let's see. Can I do it? 5 minutes. I'm not drinking nothing. You don't wipe yourself. You don't touch your eyes. Let's see what we're at. Can I do it? So far, been on here. You only have 4 minutes. Going on 5. Yeah. Just killing time. Don't try this anywhere. Don't try it. You can see it's gone out of my mouth. See where we're at. Yeah. I will go for like this. Yeah, let's see if I can do it. I'm trying. I'm not getting the hiccups. I'm not coughing. Man, I'll tell you one thing. It is spicy. It's got my tongue stinging. Right now I'm in the 6 minute, going 7 minutes. After this 7 minutes is over, I'm hitting off of eight, and you know I've done it. So I'm waiting till it gets to eight. Let's see if I can do it. Five minutes. You can feel it in your tummy. One more minute. That's all set. I hope everybody's doing okay. I want you all to be safe and well. Take it easy. Take care. Tell each other you love each other. Say I love you. It's kind of hard for me to tell because this stuff is hot. Let's see how. Let's see if I can stay on here as long as I can for a drink. I'm not staying here. I can use up to at least 10 minutes. I'm going to try. Stay on here that long if I can. Let's see. Just want you to see that I haven't spit up, cough, gagged. I will let you know how long it really takes right after this. Woo. It's hot. I've been on to 8 minutes. I'm going to 10 minutes. Letting you know I'm not throwing up, not gagging, not hiccuping. This is not a dead end. Yep. I'm standing right here, same spot. I'm standing here. I'm waiting. We're going on for 9 minutes. One more minute. I'm getting off of here. Show that I can take the heat. Can you take the heat? Don't try this if you're allergic to pepper. Don't do this anywhere. But it is hot. It looks like it narrowed down. I don't think I even need a drink after this. But we'll see. But we'll give you a little heads up. Don't drink anything because it just makes it more spicier. You just wait till it calms down just a little bit and then wait maybe about 15 or 20 minutes, maybe 30 minutes after this, and then get a drink. Because if you get a drink after this, it's just, it gets hot. It gets spicy. Right now, It's Etienne and my nose is running. It's getting hot. Sorry, y'all. But I think I did it. You know what? After this, I think the it's the first time I ever did it like this to find out really, and I chewed on it. Looks like it takes about almost 10 minutes for the swelling to go down, but I guess everybody could be different. Cause I'm not even feeling like I gotta get a drink after this. I'm telling you, I've been on here for a while. So far, I'm going on 11 minutes, and I can feel the heat still. But it's not as bad. I'm not even getting a drink. And I got 3 more little nitros to go. But I'm not going to do it on this one. Oh, I don't know if I can or not. Oh, but I can do the best I can. That's all I can do. Just be careful when you're doing stuff like this. Don't try this anywhere. That's right. Don't try this anywhere. Don't try it anywhere. See, you're at almost 12 minutes. When you know I'm still here and I'm not going up, gagging, or hiccuping or speeding up the video like some people do. Yeah. I know I gotta wash my hands after this. Yeah. God bless you all. Thanks for watching and you all take care. Be safe and well. Let's see where we're at. I'm almost at 13. About 20 more seconds to 13 minutes. I'm not gagging or throwing up or hiccuping or getting a drink. Can you do it? If you don't think you can do it, don't do it. That was a nitro. It was this. It was this. You think you can do it? Do it. Don't try this stuff. Warning, yes, it is hot. I'm not lying. But, you know, it is what it is. Yep. You all take care. Be safe and well. And have a good one. Everybody, I'm fixing to sign off here. Right when it gets to 14, I think that's just enough because I've been on here long enough to prove a point that I haven't got a drink or anything. Okay, signing off.